It's so hot. Why are you wearing a cone on your head? Because I'm hot. Yeah, I am too, but I don't know where to go on my head. You didn't even do a thing to me. I know.
Yeah, I'm so tired right now. I mean, I can't even attack.
Yeah, Starfruit, you just got here.
Yeah, I know, but it's super hot out today.
Don't worry, here's some more water.
Thank you, Sunflower.
No problem. Wink.
She's being nice.
Oh, well, whatever.
Carl Boy, why are you sweating?
Mainly due to the fact that I have a shield that protects me from the sun, which being my vines, and the fact that my heating point is, well, 350 degrees or something like that. I don't know. But I'll fight the zombies.
Okay. Sorry we can't help, Colonel Holt.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm actually impressed with you guys. For once, you didn't make a stupid plan.
Yeah, we didn't make a stupid plan.
That plan being, Buckethead guy over there actually managed to make the sun extremely hot. And therefore, using that machine, he managed to make the sun too hot for the plants, so only a few of them are out there.
No problem, boss. I'll do that anytime. I only do it once every 50 years.
50 years? By then the owner will be dead!
Exactly.
Boss, what if this plan fails?
Well, then I always got a secret weapon.
Spoons.
Why spoons?
I don't know.
Whatever. Attack.
Oh, here they come. Prepare yourself, guys. Oh, wait, oh, wait, me. Prepare myself. Whoa.
There's a kernel in my shirt. I'm dead.
Here I come.
E-I-I-O.
Ugh, this is getting worse than expected. Alright, send in newspaper. Alright, I'm gonna read about Saddam Hussein.
Oh, it's newspaper. I better move up.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wait, doesn't that mean? Oh, yep, I died. This is getting pretty hard. Don't know if I can do this. Wait, what's that?
An eat.
Yoink. Here, be sure. Drink up.
Field up! Alright, here we go. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Thanks.
No problem.
I mean, that save us. Whoa! Oh, hold on.
Ow! Sharp! Arr!
Hey, I was in front of you. No, you weren't. Call me a liar, and I'm you for dinner.
Oh!
Ow! Get out of here, you stupid pirate guy. Ah, crap, it's the mummy. He has the bucket on his head. He's gonna be really hard to beat. Yeah, peace shooter. Alright, rough copter again.
purple.
Yeah, I'm back. It's the head zombie. Yeah, I see the head zombie. He's
right in front of us.
Mmm, yum yum. You're an idiot. I know. I think you're gonna get shot in a second. Not exactly.
Oh! Ow! How did that happen?
I came in to save the day.
Damn you, Starfruit. Damn you.
Oh no, it's almost.
Yeah, I'm sorry I failed, but I can't help it. I don't know whose fault it is then. Okay, yeesh.